Special alert! Special alert!
Need special agent Oso, the unique stuffed bear. He's on a special assignment to help a kid somewhere. And with help from you, there's nothing he can't do. He's Oso special.
Hurry, special agent Oso.
Oso special.
Sounds like a plan.
When he's on the scene, he'll do all he can. Learning brand new skills, facing danger and thrills.
It's all part of the plan.
He's Oso special.
Hurry, Oso.
Oso special.
Way to go.
Special agent. Oso.
Now listen up, Oso. Today, you'll need to get this envelope out of the building safely. You must go down the stairs, outside, and follow the path through the blue gate.
You can count on me, Special Agent Dottie.
Oh, and Oso, you can't just close the gate. You need to latch the gate so it stays closed.
Sounds like a plan. Dottie said I should use the stairs to go outside. Which staircase should I take to get outside? The one going up or the one going down? The stairs going down should take me outside. Thanks!
Oh, and Oso, did I mention you're being chased by a pack of puppies?
Puppies? Huh? Puppies?
Don't forget to latch the gate! Please?
Well, okay. I'm sure your bunny will make a great show and tell.
Yay!
But if you're taking Bun Bun to school, she's going to need food, water, and a place to sleep. So you need to get her cage ready before we leave for school, okay?
Okay.
And don't dawdle. We have to leave for school soon.
Uh-oh. I'm not sure what we're supposed to do with all this stuff.
Me neither.
Supposed to do something else, but what? That's all part of the plan. More or less.
Special alert! Special alert!
Special Agent Oso, Mr. Dose here. It's one bunny of a situation. Jim and Mia want to take Bun Bun to show and tell, but they don't know how to get its cage ready. Your special assignment, help Jim and Mia get Bun Bun's cage ready before they leave for school.
That sounds tricky. Could you lend a paw? Or a hand? Okay. Paw Pilot, what special steps will we need for this assignment?
Three special steps, that's all you need. Three special steps, and you'll succeed. Your special assignment is starting now. And three special steps will show you how.
Floor with newspaper.
Step two,
add hay and water.
Step three,
put the bunny in the cage.
Three special steps,
So now you know. 3 special steps and you're ready to go. The checklist has all the steps you need. Just follow them all and you will succeed with 3 special steps.
Hurry, Oso. Jim and Mia need to leave for school soon.
Sounds like a plan. What's the code name for today's special assignment, Paw Pilot?
Code name for your nice bunny.
A bunny's a wonderful pet to bring to show and tell. It's so much fun to present. Your friends will think it's swell. Watching it hop around the cage might look kind of
thanks, Paw Pilot. Special assignment accepted.
We're almost at Jim and Mia's house.
I hope we get out of the clouds soon so I can see their house.
You want to get out into the clouds? Well, okay.
No.
Happy landings, Oso.
Jim, look.
Special Agent Oso.
Hi, Jim and Mia. I'm here to help you get your bunny's cage ready so you can take her to show and tell. What do we do first, Paw Pilot?
Step one, cover the cage floor with newspaper.
No problem. Uh-oh. Problem?
The paper doesn't fit.
It's too big.
Here's a tip, Oso. You need to fold the paper first so it's the same size as the cage floor.
Is the paper the same size as the cage? Now it's too small.
It's okay, Oso. Keep trying.
I know. Let's line up the cage with the paper to make sure it's the same size. Looks good. Is the paper the same size as the cage floor now? All right, it is! Thanks for your help.
Way to go! Now for step two, add the hay and the water bottle.
Okay, let's hang this water bottle on the cage. There we go. How's that?
I'm not sure Bun Bun can drink from the metal spout like that.
If the bunny gets thirsty in the cage and wants to drink from this bottle, where should the spout be? The spout should be inside the cage so the bunny can get a drink. Well, that makes sense. And maybe a little something to eat, just in case Bun Bun wants a nibble. Now just put the hay inside the cage so the bunny has a bed.
It looks like we're all done.
Not quite. Paw Pilot?
You've added the hay and the water bottle. Now for step three, put the bunny in the cage.
We did it! No problem. Uh-oh, problem.
Better catch that bunny fast. Jim and Mia need to leave for school in 14 seconds. 14.
Come on.
13. 12.
There's Bun Bun.
11. 10.
You kids lose something.
Bun Bun!
6. 5.
Special Agent Oso, what are you doing here?
Just trying to lend a paw.
4. 3.
close the cage, you need to latch the door shut so Bun Bun doesn't get out.
Latch the door shut?
Two.
That's what Agent Dottie told me to do, too.
One. Special assignment complete.
Perfect timing. Now wash those hands, little bunny wranglers. We've got to get you to school.
This is going to be the best show and tell ever. Thanks to Special Agent Oso.
Happy to help, Jim and Mia. But if you'll excuse me, I have a training exercise to complete. What did Jim and Mia tell me to do after I closed the gate? I need to latch the gate closed. That's right.
Spot on, Oso.
Say, Dottie, what's in the special envelope anyway?
Crunchy doggy treats.
Look at those little puppies go.
Congratulations, Oso. You've earned your safe delivery training award.
That's not all you've done, Special Agent Oso. Tell him, Paw Pilot.
Your special assignment was a success because you followed three special steps by using the checklist along the way. Here are the things you did today.
Check one.
You covered the cage floor.
Folded newspaper.
Check two.
You added hay and water.
The bottle spout goes inside the cage.
Check three.
You put the bunny in the cage.
I had to latch the cage door.
And Jim and Mia got to bring their bunny to show and tell.
Your special assignment was a success. You did your three special steps.
And for that, you've earned a special assignment Digi-Medal.
You deserve a special assignment Digi-Medal for your hard work, too.
This Digi-Medal's for you.
Thanks to you, we hopped right through this assignment.
For Pancakes with Bob.
Now listen up, Oso. For today's training exercise, you need to replace the unique tracking satellite's dusty old solar panels by using the Space Jet's robot arm.
Oh, sounds like a plan.
Solar panels are fragile, Oso. That means they break easily. So you have to be real careful and handle them gently. Like this. See? Now you give it a try. And remember, be careful.
Which solar panel am I supposed to take off the satellite? The dusty old one or the shiny new one? The old one. Thanks.
I can't wait to make pancakes with Grandpa. He's the bestest pancake flipper in the world.
He sure is. But first, we'll need to make the pancake batter.
Can I make the batter this time? All by myself?
Well, Grandma and Grandpa will be here in 10 minutes. Do you think you can make it by then?
Yes, I can.
Okay, I'll go set the table.
Uh-oh. I'd never tried to make pancake batter all by myself. I don't know if I can do it.
If I make the robot arm pull harder.
Special Agent Oso, Mr. Dose here. The outlook is mixed. Olivia wants to make pancake batter before her grandparents arrive for breakfast, but she doesn't know how. Your special assignment? Help Olivia make pancake batter.
Sounds like a plan, but I think I could use some help. Will you help me with this special assignment? Great! Paw Pilot, what special steps will we need for this assignment?
Three special steps, that's all you need. Three special steps, and you'll succeed. Your special assignment is starting now. And three special steps will show you how.
Step one,
find a bowl and spoon.
Step two,
measure the ingredients.
Step three,
mix until the batter's smooth.
Three special steps, so now you know. Three special steps, and you're ready to go. The checklist has all the steps you need. Just follow them all, and you will succeed with three special steps.
Hurry, Oso. You need to strike when the griddle is hot.
Understood. Training will have to wait, Dottie. I need to get to my new special assignment. What's the code name for today's special assignment, Paw Pilot?
Code name for Pancakes with Bob. Pancakes are yummy and they're so fun to make. But if you don't know how, then you could make a mistake. To make sure your batter's a cut above, just use a recipe. Use a recipe for pancakes with love.
Thanks, Paw Pilot. Special assignment accepted.
Jetpack activated.
Bye-bye, Yosho. Good luck.
Uh-oh. It's all part of the plan, more or less.
Special Agent Oso, what are you doing here?
I'm on a special assignment, Olivia, to help you make pancake batter.
Do you think we can make it by the time my grandparents get here?
Well, that's the plan. Paw Pilot, what's the first step?
Step one, find a bowl and spoon.
We'll need to go to the kitchen for that.
My mom keeps the mixing bowls in the cupboard, but I'm not sure which one.
Maybe it's in the first cupboard. Is that a bowl? No, those are cups. Well, maybe the bowl is in here. What's this? A flower vase. The mixing bowl's not in the first cupboard, and it's not in the second. Do you think it's in the third cupboard? Yep, there's the mixing bowl. Now we need to find a wooden spoon.
I see one.
Where's the wooden spoon? Oh, thanks. I see it now, too. Found the bowl and spoon. What's the next step, Paw Pilot?
Step two, measure the ingredients. Here's a tip, Oso. It's very important to measure the ingredients just right. So be sure you use measuring cups and spoons.
Got them.
Then let's start measuring.
Okay. According to this recipe, we're going to need 1 cup of milk, 2 spoonfuls of oil.
1, 2.
3 eggs.
That's 1. That's 2.
Now for egg number three. Hey, it's stuck.
Careful, Oso. Eggs are fragile. You have to handle them gently or they might break.
Handle them gently. Dottie said the same thing during my training exercise. This time, I'm going to be gentle. Hey, look! It worked! I was gentle and it didn't break.
Now we can crack it and add the eggs to the mix.
Great! Now all we have to do is measure 4 cups of pancake mix. Let's count them together.
1, 2, 3,
4. We did it!
Now you're up to step 3. Mix until the batter's smooth.
This is the fun part. We need to start by stirring nice and slow.
Can you show me how Olivia should stir? Nice and slow. Right.
Olivia, Grandma and Grandpa just pulled up in the driveway.
She's right. They'll be here in 8 seconds. 8.
The batter still has lumps in it.
7.
I need to stir faster.
Can you show me how Olivia should stir now?
6.
Stir fast. Yeah.
5. 4.
How's the batter looking, Olivia?
3.
Nice and smooth.
2.
Perfect batter, Olivia.
1. Assignment complete.
And just in time, there's Grandma and Grandpa now.
Will you see Grandpa flipping pancakes, Oso?
Sounds like a stack of fun. But I have a solar panel to replace.
That solar panel is fragile, which means it breaks easily. But thanks to Olivia, I know I need to handle it gently. I did it!
Spot on, Oso. You earned your robotic arm training award.
Way to go, Oso!
Mr. Dose?
That's not all you've done, Special Agent Oso. Tell him, Power Pilot.
Your special assignment was a success. Because you followed 3 special steps by using the checklist along the way. Here are the things you did today.
Check 1.
You found a bowl and spoon.
The bowl was in the cupboard.
Check 2.
And you measured the ingredients.
Easy as 1, 2, 3, 4.
Check 3.
You mixed until the batter was smooth.
We had to stir fast.
And Olivia made pancakes with her grandpa.
Your special assignment was a success. You did your 3 special steps.
And for that, you've earned a special assignment Digimedal.
You deserve a Digimedal, too.
Great work!
I don't know about you, but I flipped for this assignment.
Can you remember which card has the bunny? Take a good look at the cards. Now shuffle. Is this card the bunny? No, that's a stack of pancakes. Is it this card? Yes, you found the bunny. And this one's Shutterbug. Great work!